Dear students, in this video, I am going to tell you what is the concept and message of poem Keeping Quiet. Dear students, poem Keeping Quiet is a meaningful poem. Through it, the poet emphasizes on peace and brotherhood. It means you have to keep in your mind peace and brotherhood. It means he wishes to establish peace and brotherhood in the world. A question arises, why? Dear students, because the people of the world have become in against to environment. How they have become in against to environment? They are destroying environment by destroying forest, fisheries, grasslands and croplands. And doing so, they are destroying nature. Nature has become in its very critical condition. Whenever such particular four biological systems are getting decline slowly and slowly. It means forest, fisheries, grasslands and croplands. One more thing, dear students, as you observe and notice and observe what are taking place in the world. Internationally, countries are fighting with one another. Inside the country, numerous conflicts are taking place. And what is the result of such wars and such conflicts? Dead bodies are all around. Slaughter, massacre and slaughter all around. It means scholars and researchers are very much worried, thinking and seeing such a critical condition of the world. That is why, dear students, the poet would like to appeal to the people of the world. Be quiet. What do you mean by be quiet? Be quiet, it means keeping quiet. Keeping quiet, it means the people should cease their activities. As the people will cease their activities, total inactivity would take place. And in such total inactivity, where the people would start self-meditation, self-retrospection, then 100% the soul will get revived. And through this particular condition, the people will realize what are right activities and what are wrong activities. 100% the people will feel their errors, their mistakes, their defects and what they are doing against such a great environment. And when they will realize their faults, then they will start doing right works. And through these right works, automatically the wrong works will come to an end as destruction or destructive elements. And automatically these biological systems will get survived. No wars, no conflicts, no wars would take place. And automatically the people will become full of peace and brotherhood.